Hi, and welcome to this demo of the new user interface for document translation from SAP Translation Hub. In this video, I'll show you how to quickly and securely machine translate texts and files with our AI-powered machine translation engine, which is trained for the best results with SAP-related content. First, we'll choose the text translation option on the top left. Choose your source and target languages from the languages available. We have 90 language pairs available in the application, or you can use the language detection option. Simply type or paste your text into the source text box, and your translation will appear in the translation box. Copy the translation to use it outside the application. You can swap the languages and clear the text to get ready for a new translation. To translate files, choose File Translation, and the supported file types are displayed at the top of the screen. You can also see the maximum file size and the available storage. Choose Source Files, and again, from the drop-down, choose the relevant source language and target language for the file you wish to translate. Choose Upload Files, or simply drag and drop a file for translation. You can see the file status is not translated. Choose Translate to translate the file. File status is now translation successful, and we can click the linked text to download the file. You can open the translated text, review it for any edits that are required, and save it. Under Translated Files, you can access the translated files up to 72 hours after translation has occurred. You can search among the translated files and you can delete them as required. For support while using the application, you can open the Help options and search the Help topics or navigate through them for more information about the application features. If you experience any issues, you can report them via built-in support. For more information about document translation from SAP Translation Hub, click the link below. We hope you enjoy this application.